This Wednesday, detractors want to kill me, says Mao. Nabanja wants UPDF deployed in schools. 3.3 trillion spent on paying foreign debt annually. In Mwalimu, how children can use the internet productively. And Museveni receives climate award. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.